guys. Merry Christmas, you guys. I hope you have a lovely, lovely and awesome Christmas. I know I had. It was the best time ever. And however you celebrate, if you do, if you don't, Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah. And yeah, so this is my first ever What I Got for Christmas video. And just a little disclaimer before I begin, I am not trying to brag or tell you guys to buy anything in any means. I just love watching everyone's videos of what they got for Christmas because it's actually really interesting. So, and here is mine. So for the first package, I'm going to start with my lash. I got a few things actually. I got the Mask of Magnamenti face and body mask. I'm just going to go quickly through this. And then the Cup of Coffee face and body mask. And then I also got the Comforter bubble bar, the cherry Christmas bath bomb, and then I also got the golden pear. Yeah, I kind of teared this because it just smells so good. The golden pear soap. So I'll just quickly show you guys how everyone looks. This is how the golden pear looks. It smells, guys, I don't really like pear or any smells like that, but this smells heavenly. Heavenly. So this is the Comforter bubble bar. A bubble bar is like it's a bar, and then you just like crumble it up in this in your sink or in your bathtub, and it bubbles up your whole bath. And guys, this smells. It smells so like comforting, like the Comforter bubble bar. It smells so heavenly and so soothing. It's really aromatic. And then the cherry Christmas bath bomb is also very cool. Now my whole bed is pink. This is very messy, but this is how it looks. So that is all that I got from Lush. The next, I just got some, I need to go put this in the fridge. I just got some chocolate goodies from my friends. Thank you so much. Yeah, I love them. And then I also got this awesome, awesome kiwi pool float. Oh my god, this is huge. I just love it so much. I think I'm going to swim in my pool today with this thing. I love it. Okay, let's see. I think we're going to do art supplies because I have quite a lot. I got all of this came from my parents because I love art, as you can see on my channel. So in my stocking, I got this two paint brushes. I actually think this would be awesome for watercolor because the brush is very like stretchy and you need that for watercolor. I'm actually thinking about doing a review video for all my art supplies that I got for Christmas. So let me down in the comments below if you want to see that video. I also got the sketchbook, which I've been wanting for a very long time, and this is how it looks. I think it's like a watercolor sketchbook. I really like it a lot. I think I can do watercolor and then also some drawings in here. I love it so much. I think it's awesome and it's really, really handy because I've been wanting to get a sketchbook for me. And now I got one. And then I also got just a pack of 48 Kulian color pencils. Guys, this is some of the best color pencils you will ever get. If you're gonna get a brand, if you wanna spend some quality money on really, really good products, I would definitely, definitely recommend this. So the next thing I'm super, 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 super excited about, I got this iridescent watercolors. So it looks like this. I'll show you a close-up now of how it looks. On the back it says it is six colors, I think. Yes, it's six colors. It's kind of like the rainbow, but it's iridescent. And guys, this is like the coolest watercolor thing ever. Like I've told you guys, I love watercolor. It's like my favorite medium to work in. But this is so cool. Okay, so all you see now is white. But if I shift it, it's like rainbow colors. And I just love it so, so, so much. I think I'm definitely gonna do a review video of all my art stuff that I got for Christmas. So this is the Nevskaya Paltria watercolor palette. And guys, this is really, really cool. I know I've said it for like the past 20 things that I got, but like I said, I really, really enjoy watercolor. And I think it's a thing that I'm kind of good at and I love it so much. So I'm so glad that my parents got me a lot of watercolor stuff for Christmas. So thank you, mom and dad. Let's see what's inside. Okay, so this is how the inside looks. There's just like, I think this is to test all your watercolors on so you can see what color will came out. Came in at the end. Ooh. And then here is all of my watercolors. I have to like unpack everyone and pack it inside, so I will definitely do a video on that. So the last artsy thing that I got is this Leira Made in Germany watercolor pencil. So guys, this is a really cool brand that I've been loving in art lately. They are just like phenomenal. I love this. I actually have their normal pencils and it is just great. So I'm really excited to test out their watercolor palette. So the next thing I got is actually also from my parents. It is just this beautiful pink bag. And if you, I'll show you guys, my dad just got a 3D printer, so he's printing everything with that. And he actually printed my name like in a tag on it. I think it's really cute. It stands there on the sorbet thing. So yes, it's this really cute bag that I can use for anything else. Because I do have like cosmetics bags that I take everywhere, but they're really small and this one is very big. So inside the bag you get a few things. You get this hand and nail cream, body scrub, body wash, a loofah, some cute body butter, body mist. Oh, this smells so nice. It smells like roses. And then you also get some hand sanitizer. So this is a really cute bag. I love anything sorbet. I think it's super cute. It's a really cute gift idea and I love it so much. So my last bag is from Typo. The first thing that I got is this laptop case. Now, story time. I've been wanting to get a laptop case for so long, and when I got it for Christmas, I was like, you love me. So I'm so happy about this. It's really pretty. I am in love with this pink peachy color. There is space for books and here is another space, and then obviously your laptop can come inside. It's so soft and the fabric is just so, yeah, I got that. And then the next thing I got is this really cute notebook. It says take me to New York City. I think it's really cute. You can just like make some notes and you can use it as a school book. I love it so much. And then I also got this really cute water bottle for my friend, and then some hair ties, which I think is super. Guys, so that was my what I got for Christmas video 2018 of this year, 2018. But yeah, I hope you guys loved it super much. I love watching all of your videos, so be sure to tag me in everything so that I can see everything. I wish you guys a very merry Christmas and a happy new year. I hope you guys, this day is full of God's love and just blessed, and you have a wonderful day. And next year we're going to have an awesome year. So yeah, if you guys like the video, you can give it a big thumbs up because it's Christmas. And if you're new to my channel, you can click that subscribe button. But anyway, go enjoy your Christmas. Meow.